of creation and the birth of our eternal conflict. From the high heavens to the burning hells, our desire to control that power poisoned its very nature. And so, I gave my life to destroy it. But its corruption spread. If humanity is to survive, they must stand together and face the rising darkness. Though that may not be enough.
Is it the dock for Wortham? God, that whole village has gone to hell. You sure I can't take you someplace else?
Gone to hell, you say? I'm in the right place then.
Aye, follow the road and be on your guard. Unfortunate things happen to travelers in that forest.
Thank you, but I am a hunter. Dead. My fate has befallen worth it. Four lives consumed by darkness.
Get away from those villages! Stronger.
Oh, I like that.
An outsider, drawn where they do not belong.
Yet you are too late.
Wortham is death.
Ah! after him! Quickly! I'll secure the gate!
Bring the offering. The gift of blood shall open our Lord's path.
You there! What's...
I received word that Wortham had been attacked.
The mayor? Akarat bless that man's soul. Those cultists you just cast through attacked the town and you here to aid us? Then help my men kill those. We'll guard the gates with our life.
Villages.
The others are guarding the gates. Get to them quickly.
This must be the cavern the guard spoke of.
You, friend, get us out of here, please.
Ah, another sacrifice arrives. Through your flesh, the Lord of Damnation shall have his bride. Behold the gift of Hell's new master.
Thank you. continues.
Them all.
Right, friend.
Ah, yes, I think so. Wait! One of the... Didn't thank you properly, friend.
Nothing remains but Char.
Remain calm, everyone. We are...
Hello, friend. You've arrived. My name is Deckard Cain.
It seems dark forces have set their eyes upon Wortham. The cultist's leader mentioned a Lord of Damn...
Lord of Damnation. Things are far worse than I imagined. Five years ago, the Demon Lord...
Adventurer! Cain! The cultists are attacking the Western Gate! We need help holding them back!
Another stronghold there.
Thank you.
Lord Skarn, the shard is ours, and the rite is nearly finished. The way will open.
You are not alone, Father Kempit. Slay the intruder.
The world stone. Kane will know what to do with it.
What you've accomplished is miraculous, my friend. To face...
We were lucky I arrived in time. The cultists were summoning demons.
Skarn! I have never heard of this.
Indeed. And there's the matter of what we do with the shard.
On that, we agree. Your swan was here in Wortham. I came here hoping to obtain the shard.
Be not alarmed, my old friend, for these frail bones come to... My apprentice, Lethys, through foul means acquired a shard of the World Stone, much like I. You cannot have forgotten the significance of that stone.
Be not fearless, for those without fear are those who have nothing precious to hold on.
Darkness
is spreading once again, and it seems I must ask...
My hunt began the night a pack of demons tore my family apart.
No. From the depths of my heart, thank you, friend. Before you leave, I have a few gifts for you. This is Sanctuary. To protect it, you must cross many lands where forgotten evils linger. Yet you must go without fear into the heart of the unknown. This burden falls to us. A chance to fight the darkness, to ensure our home's survival. For a new evil covets the World Stone's power. If a shard falls into Hell's clutches, our world will burn. Here, this portal scroll has been specially attuned. Once you have reclaimed the World Stone shard.
Very well. I will meet you as soon as I may.
Be cautious on your journey to...